time we gon' make it. Together we gon' shine. Can't let them see us fall, so we always on the grind. We headed to the top, baby. Say we headed to the top, baby. This time we gon' make it. Together we gon' shine. Can't let them see us fall, so we always on the grind. We headed to the top, baby. Say we headed to the top, baby.
What it do, band run a squad? What's up, you guys? It's your girl Shonda.
And we're back again with another freaking video.
And we doing another a mukbang, you guys. Who we here with? I got, who are you?
French fries, chicken nuggets.
And who are you?
Fry guy.
Okay. So we guys, we're gonna do a mukbang for you guys. We have some, what you eating? I got some chicken nuggets, some french fries, and what you got?
I got a 6-piece chicken nugget meal.
I got a 4 for 4.
We here at Wendy's, y'all. We
sit over there with y'all.
we gonna talk to y'all while we eat.
Let's talk about how y'all been spending the taxes.
Let's talk about what you been seeing they been about spending on the taxes?
Rims, clothes, TVs,
bedding,
beds.
I done came and got all my towels, all my comforters.
Then they outrageous with this coronavirus. They bought all the water.
They bought all the sanitizer, y'all. Man, we ain't got nothing at Walmart. Walmart out of everything. Even the sanitizer wipes, they got them too. I don't know how they be doing them little things. They be like them.
It's some good chicken strips. I'm telling you, this is a good chicken strip. See, when you break them. I mean, chicken nugget. When you break it, look at that. Steam come out of it.
Mm. I'm fine. But y'all, I see me people.
Good.
Yeah, I know Wendy's got the pizza I'm gonna drink now.
I am. Listen here, y'all. I seen this lady buy another baby with her taxes. She trying to get another dependent.
Another baby? I didn't got a prison baby.
I used to do that.
She bought one.
So when I call my husband, get them styled down for the car. And I'm rich, I'll sell them bands.
I'm trying to adopt somebody's child here, so I'll keep
that's your baby after that.
You know why you people ain't got no checks back? Quit carrying other folks' kids.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to jail.
Preacher pastor.
I'm going to jail. Quit carrying no folks' kids. Get you some babies.
Say it again. Put the people in the back.
Get you some babies for caring for other folks.
Amen.
Kids.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Yes, God.
Quit giving that girl $500 or $800 to $1,000 just to carry their kids.
Okay.
Quit letting these men talk y'all out of y'all taxes.
Exactly. Damn. Baby, he don't want you.
We just want what you got.
And what you gonna do?
What y'all gonna do for that $40?
Better not be $40, I don't want it.
$40?
You gonna be having the coronavirus for real.
Okay.
Yeah,
for
people from the country.
Okay.
I can't even bought it out. You're gonna have that coronavirus for real.
Sure, right? Or the Bud Light. It don't matter.
Or the Steel Reserve. Sure,
them me a 32-pack of Bud Light right now.
You don't want that virus.
Can't.
That's heavy.
So, okay. Quick, my teeth.
You missed the machine. Look here, y'all. We don't have much time to eat. We are on lunch break, so we're gonna end this video right here.
And smash
the rest of this food. We hope you guys enjoyed our 84 minutes, 10 to whatever minutes we gave y'all.
Thank you.
Stay tuned, got more videos coming y'all way.
Smash the pass.
And it's Bear on the squad all day, every day, and we in.
We the game.
And we out. Peace out.
This time we gon' make it. Together we gon' shine. Can't let them see us fall, so we always on the grind.